Collisions at home and abroad. It is my distinct pleasure to officially launch the 2016 National September Celebrations. The theme for this year's celebration is Sovereign and Strong, Together as One. This theme, coined by Mrs. Argelia Mendoza Ken, provides a central narrative that aptly describes our people. It reflects our spirit of strength in the face of adversity. This is more evident today as we slowly emerge from the ravages of Hurricane Irma. In response to this natural disaster, Belizeans have risen as one people to rebuild our homes, our communities, and our lives. Our desire to assert our freedom is the reason we celebrate the 35th anniversary of our independence and the 218th year of victory at the Battle of St. George's Quay. For this year's festivities, the National Celebrations Commission, comprised of the government of Belize, municipalities, and other valued partners, have put together a series of activities for you to enjoy. This year's calendar includes events which honor our national heroes and patriots, which showcase our cultural diversity, and which reflect on our achievements as a young nation. Today, more than ever, we see our country experiencing unprecedented transformation of our environment, of our economy, and of our people, all of which is guided by the principles of sustainable development. This transformation has motivated us to act confidently and effectively to continue building a prosperous Belize. This is an ongoing process in our history, which has been marked by two events. The first in 1798 at the Battle of St. George's Quay, and the second on the occasion of Belize achieving its independence in 1981. In this long march of history, where we strive to make Belize a better place, we remain committed to the ethos of one government, one people, one Belize. As we celebrate with our families and friends during this patriotic month, let us not forget those that have paved the way for us to do so. Let us honor them, not only with the celebration, but with hard work. I take this opportunity to thank the members of the National Celebrations Commission, including my Ministry of Education, Youth, Sports and Culture. Let us hold high our heritage and continue to make these upcoming weeks the showcase of our nationalistic identity. I wish you all a safe and enjoyable September celebrations. As chairman of the National Celebrations Commission, I officially declare the 2016 September celebrations open. May God bless you and your families, and may God continue to bless Belize.